If you're looking to make more profit on each sale, then this video is for you because here I'm going to be talking about the top 10 furniture products to sell on your dropshipping stores so that you can make a killing in this evergreen niche. But not only that, each sale will bring so much profit because here we're talking about expensive products, medium to high ticket price ranges. So watch this quick intro and let's go. What's up everyone, hope you're all having a wonderful day today. My name is Liran from AutoDS. I'm the content manager and I've also been dropshipping for the last several years. And in this video, I'm going to share with you guys the top 10 furniture products that you should be selling on your dropshipping stores if you want to make it in this niche. And this is a great category to sell. One reason for that is because we are talking about medium to high ticket price ranges, which means we are making a lot more profit selling these products, making a 20, 30, 40% profit off of products that sell for $300, $500, even $1,000. We're going to make a lot more profit selling these products rather than selling products for $10 and $20. On the other hand, you might sell $10 to $20 products a lot more because people enjoy buying cheaper products. But when you do get these sales on these furniture products and when you get this video, when you'll understand all of the formula that I'm going to pass to you guys, how to get these products, what products we're talking about, and how to increase your chances of selling, you will notice that you will also sell high ticket items like these furniture products too, and you will make some great profit along the way. And then you'll come back here to thank me for that in the comments below. One second before that, if you are new to our YouTube channel, this is the kind of content that we are always passing out at least twice a week. So make sure to subscribe, enable those notifications, and let's go. The first product that I want to recommend to add to your dropshipping stores in the furniture category are outdoor patio furniture sets. Now, remember all of these products that I'm passing on in this video and in other product finding videos or product research videos, we are getting this information from our very own AI at AutoDS. We've got so much data there. And I'm also mixing in some of my own personal experience. We're talking over 5 years of personal experience, so enjoy this free value. So outdoor patio furniture sets. This can come in chairs, only tables, or a combination of them both. Let's see exactly what we're talking about. So I'm just going to take this title from the blog below, which I'll leave a link to the blog right below this video where you can see all of the products that I'm talking about. But do stay tuned in this video because there's a lot more valuable information that I'm passing on here. So I'm just going to search for this phrase in any one of our supported suppliers. And in AutoDS, we support over 25 and counting at this point. Here they are. So I'm going to start with one of my personal favorites, which is Amazon. And Amazon is always going to be on my top personal favorite list of suppliers that I can dropship from just because of the range, the prices, the shipping times, and the easy returns. So outdoor patio furniture set, this is what we're looking at. And as you can see from the prices here, we're talking about high ticket prices. And just from the reviews here, you can kind of get an example of how many people are buying this product. So outdoor patio furniture sets. Now the strategy is to add at least 20 products from this product line. This way you'll be able to analyze which products are selling well, which products are not doing such a good job. And this way you will delete those, continue adding more products similar to the ones that are selling. And that way you'll always learn what to import to your stores, what is not going to sell. And the more you work at this, the better you'll get at it. So outdoor patio furniture sets, number one on our list. Let's move on to product number two. On number two, we've got computer desks. Now this is another general category, the very general category here. The first one will be desk. Then we've got computer desks. Over here, you can still break it down some more. Let me show you some examples this time. Let's maybe go to the Home Depot. So here we go. As you can tell, we've got corner computer desks that go on the corner. So here you got one wall and here you've got another wall. Then you've got regular standard computer desks that look like this. Some come with a drawer down here for the keyboard and more cupboards and drawers down here. And some come with less, more minimalized. But the point here is you can import so many different types in different materials, different shapes, different sizes. And of course, we're talking about medium to high ticket products coming with expensive prices, which means we are going to profit that much more by selling these products. Now, one of the things that I like the most about furniture products is it's hard to copy and paste the same product that you can find here in other places. So when you're selling them on your eBay store, on your Facebook store, on your Shopify store, it's going to be hard for the buyer to see this product and look for the same exact one at his local store or at any other shop. So don't Don't forget to optimize your titles, optimize your product descriptions, make yourself unique and stand out, come with a better marketing angle than your competitors, and this way you will stick out and you will earn that sale. Now let's move on to number three. We've got sofas and couches. This is a very general niche, so you're going to have to break this one down a little bit. So let's search it up with one of our suppliers, another one of our suppliers. This time, let's just go with AliExpress. And it really doesn't matter which supplier you're going with. When you're doing product research, you want to search up as many suppliers as possible and get the best products from the best suppliers that you saw from there. For example, if I don't see anything nice here at AliExpress, and what I'm seeing here is more like covers for sofas, doesn't look like products that are coming from China or maybe even stored in US warehouses. Doesn't look like AliExpress is really specializing here. And that's one reason why I told you guys that you need to search with multiple suppliers. So this time let's go to Walmart. Sofas and couches. So I already searched up four different suppliers in just the last couple of minutes in this video. And as you see here, Walmart has a nice range of sofas and couches. And here, once again, we're talking about different materials, different sizes. We've got those that can fit for two people, three people, four people. Sofas that come in a regular shape, sofas that come in L shape, sofas that can even come in U-shaped forms. So sofas and couches can go on and on and on. Simply import 20 of them to your dropshipping stores. Go with those that do have sales and reviews like this one, for example. And if you see products with variations, import them to your stores too. You can either import each variation as its own listing, and that way you'll stand out, or import the whole listing with all of the variations inside, so you'll have one listing with several variants inside. Let me show you guys a neat little trick. Once you see that a certain niche or a certain category is selling well for you, and you want to add as many of them to your store without wasting too much time, this is how you're going to do that. If you can see here, this circle, this is the AutoDS extension. If you don't have the AutoDS Helper extension, simply write AutoDS Helper on Google. It should be the first result. You'll make it to this page. Add the extension right here. Once it's installed, go back to your supplier page and you'll notice that circle that I was talking about. Then what you're going to do is search for whatever niche, whatever category you want to add to your stores. And here I'm talking about adding products in bulk, not just adding one product. If you want to add one product, that's also very, very simple. Simply go inside the listing, or you can click on this little icon that you can see here on the top left of the thumbnail. This is the one click importer. As soon as I click on it, it will import the products to my store. And if you have several dropshipping stores, then if you see the AutoDS icon right up here, I'm going to left click on it. Then choose whichever store I want to add products to when I use that one click importer. So in this example, let's say I want to add it to Best Shop USA, to my Facebook store, and also to Nightlight Stars. So I'm going to click there too. Now you can see these three stores are highlighted. So once I click that button, it's going to add them as a draft to all three of those stores. And I can also find that button inside the product listing. As you can see right over here, the import to AutoDS button will always show up on top of the product's title. So this is the one click importer. And as soon as I click on it, as I've mentioned, it will end up on the draft section of my store, which is right here. So what we're going to do now is do it the bulk way, because you notice that a certain category is selling well for you and you want to add as many of them as you can to your store and just test out a whole bunch of more products. So what you're going to do is, as you see here, we searched for sofas and couches, only AliExpress didn't give us such good results. So let's go back to where it was good, which is Walmart. Then here we're going to click on the AutoDS circle. Next, we're going to click on extract. Make sure that you scroll down all the way on the page so that all of the products will load up. Now, as you see, we've got 46 products inside the extension. That's all of the products that we are seeing here, their product IDs. Then we're going to click on export as CSV. And as you can see, a Walmart export CSV file has been downloaded onto my computer. What I'm going to do next is head over to the AutoDS platform. On the left side, I'm going to click on add products. Then instead of just adding the buy URL or ID, which is as simple as taking the product from the URL and copying it, but then I'll only import one product and I want to import more. So you can use the import to AutoDS button as I showed you before. You can copy the whole URL and paste it to the buy URL or ID, or you can import products in bulk, which is what I'm showing you in this demonstration. Click on upload CSV, and here you can drag and drop that CSV file or double click on it to open up your browser window. Navigate to that file, double click on it, processing CSV, and in less than 1 second, file is uploaded. Here, make sure that the supplier is correct. So in this case, we went with Walmart, and the region is the United States. Advanced options, choose whatever is good for you. Then you can choose if you would like to add them all as a draft to the draft section of your store, which I just showed you. And then you can optimize all of the products, titles, descriptions, variants, prices, automation settings, and everything else Optimize the products as much as possible so that they will look good and you will differentiate yourself from the competition. And then you can import them to your dropshipping stores and then they will go live. Anyone can go in and start buying those products. Or you can click on this little arrow and create and publish. Simply publish them to your stores as is. Or you can schedule them for a later date and time. By that time, you can optimize your products and do whatever you want with it. Or edit the upload settings. So in this case, you're going to go through all of the configuration, automation settings, and all of that before adding them as a draft or importing them to your stores. So in any case, let's just go with add as a draft. Click on that, and all of those products will be added to the draft section of your store. And it is that simple. Now, if I click on drafts, I have right now 220 products there. So I'm going to need to optimize them and add them to my stores. But if I click on drafts here, you can see all of the products that I have in my drafts page. Then I can simply go inside each and any one of them or every one of them and start optimizing the things as needed. The product, the description, the variants. So in this case, we've got a lot of variants. We've talked about variants just a couple of minutes ago. The product's images, the item specifications, and so forth. So optimizing the products is really, really easy. Then you're going to click the import button. Then it'll move from the drafts to the product section of your store. So it's really simple to add products to your dropshipping stores, whether in singles or in bulk. AutoDS makes it that easy to automate it. And of course, price monitoring, stock monitoring, automatic orders, automatic returns, and all the other goods that come along with it. That is not the point of this video, so let's go back. But it is important for you guys to know how you can automate and scale your dropshipping businesses. Let's move on to product number four. Now we're going to talk about bookshelves. This is another great home decor product, or better yet, a furniture product to sell on your dropshipping stores. Let's see exactly what kind of bookshelves we have this time. Let's go back to Amazon. So in bookshelves, you've got 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 tier bookshelves, and you've got them in different materials. So some are made out of wood, some are made out of metal, aluminum, and so forth. And you've got those that need to be mounted on the walls. Some are freestanding, so you can really play around with the categories here. And check out these connected bookshelves. They really look good on my site. And I know that I'm selling some of them. I can't tell you guys exactly which, but if you guys want to see which ones are going to sell, just take my advice, add at least 20 of these bookshelves and you'll see which ones will slowly start to sell. Notice the features that they have and then look for similar products that are similar to that one that is selling for you. That is how you will start to multiply your sales. You've got bookshelves that look like ladders. This is the modern form that I've been seeing a lot recently, which has been selling a lot in the previous year. So do check this out. Add 20 bookshelves to your dropshipping list. Check out the price tags. Imagine the amount of profit that you will make by selling these products. Number five on our list are dining tables. So dining tables is as simple as it sounds. Sometimes they can come with chairs. Sometimes they're just tables. But once again, you've got them in different sizes, made of different materials. So check out dining tables too. This is originating from the regular general niche, which is table. So we're not recommending to import tables to your store because there are way too many and it's going to take way too much time to find those that will sell. But we talked about the micro niche inside the table category. So we talked about computer desks. Now we're talking about dining tables. So just like we're not going to tell you guys go import desks to your store, we're also not going to tell you go import tables to your store. We want you guys to have an increased chance of selling. So as you can see here, we've got dining tables. Some look really nice and modern with these materials like the one I'm looking at here. Some will come with chairs as I've mentioned before. And as you see, there's more than enough to go around. Dining tables can also be an indoor or outdoor product. So make sure to also have a combination of them both. Once again, add 20 of them. If you'll only add 2 or 3, they probably won't sell unless you're lucky. If you add 20, you will get some sales at least. And if you add more than that, then of course you'll be able to make more sales and test the market even more. Number 6 on our list, we've got nightstands. So let's take a look. This time we checked out Amazon. Let's go to AliExpress. They weren't doing such a good job when it came to sofas and couches. Let's see what they got when it comes to nightstands. And here they do have a selection. So as you see here, it's not as expensive as other suppliers, so you can start your search here. What I would recommend to do if you're dropshipping to a US audience, when you're searching for products on AliExpress, try to see if they can come from US warehouses. So you got to ship from right here, and I've got United States as an option. So now I'm looking at all of the nightstands that ship from the US, so this way I can ship it quickly to US customers and pay a better price than I would in most other places that I will search, because these products originated from China. Now they're being stored in US warehouses. You can ship them quickly, your customers will get them quickly, and they will be happy as long as it is a high quality product. So if you see products like these that don't have any reviews, it doesn't mean you shouldn't import them, but you do want to be cautious. What you want to do is go inside that listing, check out the seller history, make sure that the AliExpress seller has been here active for more than 1 year, and that they do have higher than average reviews, which is 4.6, 4.7 and above. I'm not going to get into that now because once again, that's not the point of this video, but do take that tip in mind. So nightstands is number 6 on our list. Now let's jump on to product number 7. Now we've got round side tables. So again, we're not going to tell you guys to go import tables to your stores because that's going to make it so difficult to find a winner. Round side tables is one of the micro niches under the tables niche where you will actually be able to find some great hidden gems. So this time let's go to Walmart. Actually not, let's go to Home Depot. It's been a while. And here we go. So they also seem to have a pretty nice selection once we let a few more load up. But as you see, people are buying these products. They are leaving positive reviews, so you'll know which tables you'd want to import to your store and test them out. And from what I can see here, they've got some really interesting and unique tables, which I'm pretty sure I won't find using other suppliers. So simply add 20 of them to your list. And once again, go for the ones that are selling, the ones that do have positive reviews, or go for those that don't have reviews, but do check out the seller to make sure that he has been active on the platform for a while and that people are leaving him positive reviews for other products that that seller is selling. So add round side tables to your list. Let's move on to product number 8. Now we've got office chairs. We've noticed a huge increase in sales in office chairs in the past year, and I'm pretty sure that it's not going to go anywhere. Now let's go to Walmart, and this time let's use them for office chairs. So office chairs can come in a variety, in a mix of styles and forms. So you've got different materials. Some chairs can be reclining chairs, so they have the reclining feature where you can just put your feet up and really relax while you work, or if you just want to rest a little bit. Some office chairs can have the massage function like we can see over here, and some can be for the lower back, mid back, and some can be also for the higher back, so they support higher backs, and some can also have a headrest as you can see here, and as we will see in more chairs once we scroll and search for some more, like this product over here. And you've also, of course, got computer gaming chairs, which really started to make a hit in the last 2 to 3 years, and it is still selling a lot in the past year. So don't miss out on office chairs. This is a great seller. Add 20 to your list. Let's move on to product number 9. Now we've got kids storage tables. So this is a table for your kids. So mini tables, small tables, that's most are going to come with chairs. What's interesting here is that they've got storage. So you've got room to store things under the table. Let me show you what I mean this time. Let's go with Amazon. So we've got two things that's making this table interesting, that's making it unique. One, it's for the kids, so it's not just any general table. And two, you've got the storage feature. So here you can see an example of what I mean. Here is another example. Let's click on this one just to get a closer look. So we've got the table, and as you can see here from the picture, you've got places where you can store things under the chairs and also under the table. So you've got these cool little drawers that can give you that extra storage that you need. And there's many different types of forms of storage tables too. So it doesn't have to be in that same exact form. Let me show you this example. Here's another product that already got 2,576 ratings, 4.5 stars out of 5. So this is a great product to add to your dropshipping stores along with the rest of them that you're going to add. And what I want to show you here is that the storage is different. It's a drawer that goes back, and it's made from better material from what I showed you before. So play around with the different materials, play around with the storage feature, get those kids storage tables, add them to your stores. That's number 9. You will sell them once you add at least 20 of them and start to see what's going well for you. I've mentioned this before in the video. Let's move on to product number 10. The last recommendation that I have for you guys from the furniture niche. We've got bathroom cabinets. So this one is pretty self-explanatory, but because it's been selling so well, we couldn't leave them off the list. Okay, so here we've got some listings that look identical, some look different, and Home Depot does offer a nice selection, but I would not start and end it here. I would add 5 or 10 products from here. Then I would also look at Walmart, and I would even look at Amazon. Well, Amazon is pretty much going to give you really nice results compared to most suppliers that you will search up. But once again, it's important to search different dropshipping suppliers and see what we can get from there that's different from other places. So Walmart also has a nice selection, as you guys can see over here. So bathroom cabinets has been selling really well in the past year and even more. Once again, guys, all of this information is coming from a combination of my personal experience as a dropshipper, and at AutoDS, we've got a wonderful database of products that are selling well for dropshippers. So I hope that you guys will do the right thing with all of this information that you're getting from me. Add these products to your dropshipping stores. Let me know what worked in the comments below. Let me know if you guys also have any questions. I'll be more than happy to answer. So once again, guys, those are the top 10 furniture dropshipping products to add to your dropshipping stores this year to really make a killing in this category. I hope that you enjoyed this valuable video. If you did, give us a little like and a share so that your friends and family can also learn about the wonderful and amazing world of dropshipping. Thank you for watching, guys. See you in the future videos.